Hello, my lovely students, and welcome back with your English teacher, Helen Bond, Tempo to Bound English School. I hope you've been well, and I hope that you had a good weekend as well. Today's English tip, we're going to be talking about a specific word called picaresque. Now, picaresque is a Spanish word from the Spanish novel, Picaresque, of course, talking about the life or a vida de del El Lazarillo de Tormes. My Spanish is so terrible, I have to learn. Anyway, this word describe a person who's really smart and had to learn life the hard way, kind of wisdom, you know, and learning how to self-defend and how to, you know, go to a higher station in life by sometimes lying, cheating, and, you know, trying to get his or her way around kind of thing. Anyway, guys, this is the word. I hope this helps. Bye-bye.